All four explosive bolts have fired. It is basically free from the ATDA, but just barely held on by those four little pyro wires there.
Roger.
Pyro wires on the strap of disconnect.
Roger, I understand.
And we have 58% old steel remaining.
Roger.
It looks like an angry alligator out here rotating around.
I can imagine.
That's the ferry, but what's holding it together are the four small plugs that should have quick disconnects on them, on the pyros on the strap. And the whole thing is just loosely hanging on there. We're standing by for an unrichidized sequence. If you could give it right now, it'd be great.
Roger. Well, we'll have to wait till we get over Texas.
Okay.
All right, wait a minute. It'll be about 6 minutes from now when we're over, when we get in Canaveral acquisition.
Okay. We're standing by to get movie films of it when you are unrichidized.
Okay, I've got a maneuver message for you for radial SEP when you're ready to copy.